my mind, I have a vision of a spot that I adore. It's the place that I was born, and I'll treasure evermore. My father and my mother truly were a grand old pair. And believe me when I tell you this, I have not forgotten Clare. Oh, but someday I'll go back again to the land that gave me birth. On the west coast of Ireland, the grandest place on earth. And if I have lots of money, sure 'tis there I'll settle down. On the lovely hills of Shenaway, near lovely old Milltown. It's oft I dream of days gone by, when I was young and free. I used to stroll round Spanish Point, that grand spot by the sea. That spot's gone down in history, you'll read it in folklore, where the Spanish Great Armada was wrecked upon its shore. But someday I'll go back again to the land that gave me birth. On the west coast of Ireland, the grandest place on earth. And if I have lots of money, sure 'tis there I'll settle down. On the lovely hills of Shenaway, near lovely old Milltown. From California to New York, and in Boston City Square, you're sure to find an Irishman who hails from County Clare. They're noted for their bravery, they are honest, loyal and true, and they never ever did forget the land they bid adieu. But someday I'll go back again to the land that gave me birth. On the west coast of Ireland, the grandest place on earth. And if I have lots of money, sure 'tis there I'll settle down. On the lovely hills of Shenaway, near lovely old Milltown. Now when I left the Emerald Isle, it always was my plan to go back again to County Clare and marry a Milltown man. But still in the good old USA, Cupid's just the same. And before I had the time to think, Tommy Clancy took my name. Oh, but someday we'll go back again to the lands that gave us birth. On the west coast of Ireland, the grandest place on earth. And if we have lots of money, sure 'tis there we'll settle down. On the lovely hills of Shenaway, near lovely old Milltown. On the lovely hills of Shenaway, near lovely old